Kill him where he stands, fear of every black man, and hung from the tree that was said to be his land. We've been wronged more rights than a dog with no rights, barking at his master that he ready to strike. Is this not the land where we was given inalienable rights? Injustice forced down, sold by the pound, even killed at the sight that our color was brown. Mama's crying out for Jesus, please save us now. As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, and I hear God scream, no, it ain't over yet. Cursing pain and affliction on every step. You just might see the words right under my breath. Yes, he's given me a mission, so I shall not rest. And every step is like fire that I must detest. With the power of the cross burned into my chest, I move the sin of the wicked from the straight oppressed. With every drop of blood, you know he is blessed. Conflicted by the wine that's been tinted by the mind, under privileged state of mind, this was written by design. I'm here to tell you now, that's the devil in disguise. Angels at large, preachers in songs, I know I'm getting closer, praise to Allah. This is the way it must be, he's never wrong. I see the gates are shining, heaven ain't far.
Protesters have been gathering in Washington, D.C. and many other cities to mobilize against racism and police brutality. Tens of thousands braved a hot, humid day to call for reform in the U.S. Capitol. That protest and others around the world have arisen from outrage over the death of George Floyd, who died while in police custody in Minneapolis, now almost 2 weeks ago.
Can't play the game, they hit your pieces, but they'll be quick to tell you that you got a couple leases. Man, what's the point of climbing if the pressure just increases? Mind of the people that's been beaten by polices. Man, what's the point of preaching? We've been past the point of speaking. Rage overcome from the fact that we've been cheated. Undercut hands, freedom without a plan. Walked the streets for years and told this ain't our homeland. So again, as I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, and I hear God scream, no, it ain't over yet. Cursing pain and affliction on every step. You just might see the words right under my breath.